People are lying to Mr. Beast, and it's disgusting. After Mr. Beast made a tweet begging his fans to clean up Feastables displays at Walmart and offered $10,000 for it, people started messing up the displays on purpose and then recording themselves fixing it to try to scam Mr. Beast for money. And the worst part is,